There you go. There you go. Matt, try to slide your knee in there into a stomach so you can pull up and get that arm free.
What?
Try to slide this knee in, that far one, and push away and pull up with your arm to get it out. Or that. I wonder how much more technology it takes for them just to put seconds on this thing.
Yeah. You don't need seconds. So I wonder, what if you would have left the arms, you know, and like strengthen out, you know, you're trying to bounce side, you have to look a good way, or you just got to basically just play by your own power.
When? Hey, when they're done, show me specific of what you're...
It's not really specific.
And they're just pushing you away? Usually, if their hands are in your chest, yeah, you can just turn and they'll slide off.
What they're like on your knee, like battling for that, I guess. Get battling for
the easiest way to do that is...
Their side.
Step around it. I know it sounds easier than... It's a lot easier said than done, but if you just, you push them the way that, normally if you go some way, they're going to fight it. So you just go one way, and as they're pushing that way, you switch and go the other way.
One minute.
Like 5 seconds.
Yeah.